Okay, so imagine, like, you're the president of your country, and you fucking nuke your own country. You nuke your own country. You flee to a different country. All right, you go sit out the nuclear warfare for 4 months, and then you come back and pretend like you're the president still. That's what Tarek playing ranked is like. I can't believe this guy. Bro, nuked his own country, fled, and now he's coming back. Focus. In the nuclear afterwaste.
Get ready to bounce a flash if they come here.
Yay.
We're going A again.
Flash A.
I'm coming.